Everybody, for tonight, story time, check it out. So remember I posted a video that I was down on 14th Street, Union Square, you know where they have like the farmers markets and all that stuff like that, right? Boom. So I had a little wheatgrass shot or whatever. So for my birthday, I really wanted to buy myself turtles. Like I wanted to get a turtle tank, have the underwater plants and hook the whole tank up. I wanted the whole thing. I'm so excited about this. I say, oh, wow, I gotta get my turtle tank. Yeah, I was so excited. Right, so I just wanted to go. I really was going to buy the turtles. I don't know if I was going to buy the tank because I need to see how I was going to get it. If they were going to deliver. I had a whole bunch of questions, but whatever. Boom. So it's a Petco right there. So I Googled it and they said they had it before I went in because I didn't want no problems because sometimes I got an attitude and you know, I only had that wheatgrass shot. I'm diabetic and I know my blood sugar level was going down. So I said, okay, fine. Let me go in here. Then maybe I'll go get a little snack and then I'm going to head on back. You know, to where I got to go. Boom, here we go. So I get inside. On the first floor, it's just a whole bunch of pet food or whatever. Then I go downstairs and I run into the big guy. So the big guy's like, oh, I asked him, I said, oh, you know, do you guys have turtles here or whatever? He was like, oh, you know, I don't really know. Ask the girl behind the counter. So it was two people ahead of me. I was willing to wait. So I said, okay, fine, whatever, I'm gonna wait. As I'm waiting, I'm on the phone talking to my homegirl, chit-chat, you know, regular degla shit. And the guy walking past heard me talking about turtles. He was like, oh, can I help you? I was like, yes. I said, I really want to purchase two baby turtles. I said, I looked online, and I see that y'all have baby turtles here, or any type of turtle. I said, I just want to be able to see the turtles. I went in the back and looked at the fish. I see y'all have hamsters, white mice, all this other stuff, but I don't see any turtles. So then he says this to me. He said, yeah, we got turtles. He said, yeah, we got one big turtle in the back, and he for adoption. You want that? Wait a minute. Wait. First of all, what? Let's bring it back, DJ. First of all, I said I want to purchase a turtle. I didn't want to say I don't know about adopting turtles. I don't adopt pets. I don't adopt pets. Like what happens? Does the pet ACS people come? Do you have to check out my home? Like, I don't understand what that means, sir. Are you dumb? And it's like, the way I said it, and I do feel bad because my blood sugar was low. I didn't have any snacks. I was nervous and I didn't really know, like, the dumb, like the man voice just, it was like really crazy. Like, what is the problem? And then that wasn't even it. Now I'm about to go in. There was a few things wrong with this picture. First of all, you was ear hustling in my conversation, but that's cool because, you know, I'm glad you gave me the help, even though you really didn't help me, but fine. Secondly, I said I wanted to purchase something, not adopt anything. That's number two. Because your active listening ears were not on. Because they weren't activated. You got to click that shit. Click, click. You at work. Click, click. Click it. Click it on. Click it on. That's the second thing. The third thing is this. I understand people on hard times, but you are not allowed to come to work with your shirt wrinkled like that. Absolutely not. Why is your shirt so wrinkled at 10:30 in the morning? Like, I understand times are hard, but an iron only costs $7.99 from the store. Now, maybe you don't have it. Let me tell you something. I know about hard times. You can put that shirt in the shower, let that thing steam while you're washing your ass and lotioning up and getting yourself together. And then he was very crunchy. You ever see somebody, it's like it's got the, like he looked like he had, like, he had crow feet, like, he should be perched on something. Like, I don't know. He need to be in the bird section, because that's where he looked like he belonged. Unbelievable. Customer service, you're not allowed to, or even, listen, say you ain't even have a shower, because times is hard, I'm telling you. This is ghetto mess 101. If you could put your shirt overnight between your mattress and your box spring, and it'll be nice and crisp in the morning. Figure it out. Figure it the fuck out. But don't ask me about adopting a goddamn thing. How does that work? How does that work? I was so pissed off and I was so excited. I was looking at the fish. I was looking at the hamsters. It was beautiful. And then he come over here talking about, do you want to adopt a turtle? Are you dumb? Do you want to adopt a turtle?